Welcome back to LSPDFR. We're going to jump in and do some Port Authority. Now, I want to talk to you guys about everything before we get started. Now, this game is not running very well. The last update that Rockstar done to GTA 5 has really hurt this game. So, if the quality is not the best right now, not too much we can do about it at the moment. Maybe they'll fix what they've done. They really messed up some stuff. So we're using a different car pack down here at the port, as you can see. Let's see what we can get into. Use the Impala. Hope everyone's doing well. They would pick the slowest car.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Dispatch, we've got a collision. Suspect has crashed. Suspect is on foot.
Oh.
Dispatch, we got a visual.
Not what I wanted to do.
In pursuit.
Yeah, not what I wanted to do.
Vehicle license plate 25 David Paul Union 4902. Target is 10-4.
All right, driver's side, nothing interesting. Passenger side, a brand new case of beer, a list of properties in grape seed, a motorcycle helmet, and a new Tilto. It is truck much interest. Why not get a tow truck in here? Alright, not gonna survive. Thank you. He had a bag of heroin on him, a pipe with some tampon residue, a pair of pencils, and an XX condom.
Assistance required in Elysian Island.
Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
I'm waiting on Corner to get here. No, they're already here. We'll let them get that cleaned up.
We have a disturbance in Strawberry. We have a, Rancho.
The Port Authority does not have a Charger. They have a Taurus, a Crown Vic, an Impala, a Explorer, and a Tahoe.
We've got gunfire reported in Chamberlain Hills. Respond code 3.
Highway patrol.
All units, we have a disturbance in Elysian Island.
Where's my person with a weapon? Highway.
Okay. Be right here. This is a bad place for this call.
Consuelo's confirmation won't last all day. Son of a bitch.
Hey, what are you doing? Get him off the highway. We'll talk to him.
That car is on fire.
That's a sweet ride you got there, man.
That's fucked up.
Love your ride, hon.
God damn, I love your car.
Will you get out of the car? We're gonna put him in the car.
Damn.
Crazy shit.
We're moving him out of the way because it's too dangerous here to do that. Too much traffic on this road. All right, man, let me get your ID.
Let's see some ID, huh? Thanks.
He's got a weapon on, we know that. I'm gonna run his name and see if there's anything on him. He's clean. I see he had an assault rifle and knife. Okay.
I'm gonna put you in a cell with a real big boy.
Alright, we're gonna have a partner detain him. It is illegal in the state of San Andreas to have an assault rifle. Unless you're some kind of government agency. Because we'll have a unit come by and pick him up.
Assistance required on Elysian Fields Freeway.
I still gotta fix that.
Dumb fuck!
I want to go ahead and end that call.
We have an 11351 in Banning.
So if we can get into the head port.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in Davis. Dispatch to all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in Sandy Shores. Units respond code 3.
Hey, we got a vehicle blocking the road. We're right here at it. Won't be blocking it long. These trucks down here.
I would run your monkey ass over.
Not really what I wanted to do. I wanted to investigate it more, but this area down here is way too much traffic for that.
We have an 11351 in Los Santos International. We have shots fired in Elysian Island. Respond code 3.
We're in route right now. We got shots fired.
Thank you.
It's on the bottom. Yeah. Ow. What not?
Attention all units. We've got a 245 in the Maze Bank Arena.
Let's get EMS out here and we'll get a highway unit out here.
Hook me in the air.
Backup required in the Maze Bank Stadium.
Copy that, dispatch.
Required in the Maze Bank Stadium.
Ocean One en route.
I've got you, buddy.
Where's our ammo that I called for EMS?
Ambulance. Assistance required in the Maze Bank Arena.
We're gonna EMS you here. Highways on the scene.
Hello.
Alright, I'm gonna sit by and we'll treat him. Alright, they're coming to you in there.
We've got in Davis.
I know what you mean. Here we go! Give me a chance!
Dispatch to all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in, Vinewood Hills.
Okay, so he didn't make it.
Thanks.
Ha, worth it.
Search the body. He had a pipe bomb, some joint paper, and illegal prescription pills.
Assistance required in the Maze Bank Stadium. Respond code 3.
There's a way in our corner to get here.
We have a, in the Spoochie.
Corners on the scene. Dismiss LSPD and SHP.
Thanks.
Don't know why. That's not our area. About our jurisdiction here.
All units, we have shots fired at an officer on Elysian Fields Freeway. Code 99, all units respond.
All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and end it right here doing Support Authority today using the Impala. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that's been supporting the channel. I know the channel's been a little bit lacking on videos here lately, but we're trying to get back into it and getting everything back like it's supposed to be. Always, there's always something going on for the reason why. But thank you for watching, like I said, and we'll see you in the next video or stream.